What's up, everyone? My name is Cody Campbell, and welcome back to Alice, Madness Returns. In the last video, we went through that mouse's factory and managed to recover the Mad Hatter's arms. But it looks like we still got a lot left to do, so let's continue. Again. Wait, there's a nose somewhere.
Time to put away childish things.
Dimensions of this desolate tract are unknown to all but the inhabitants.
Okay.
Thrives on suffering, obsolescence, and ruination. It's made the East End into a privy. Consider a simple farm life in Australia, perhaps. We might liquidate what remains of your inheritance.
This looks to be fun. Could soon upgrade the pepper grinder. Wants me to the way back down, but enough to get the upgrade?
Nope,
still not enough yet. Are you kidding me? Woohoo! It's all about timing here. And this mouse is pulling all the stops to stop me.
Some insects eat their young, Alice. They have much to teach us, alive or dead.
Genius platforming, I might add. Oh, what's this do?
And the canary goes to sleep, Alice. Out like a snuffed candle. Sleeps the sleep of the just. Like Mama and Papa. After 10, they're unconscious.
You're
dogged persistence will be rewarded with pain!
Set
I told
the march
you to cease
hare.
And desist, but my warning goes unheeded. So without regret, you're about to feel like a lobster who's been tossed into the boiling pot!
Is that the March Hare? I think it is. I think that is him. Oh, brother. More of this. Made it there. Okay. you big glob. What do you got?
Thank you.
we repair the Mad Hatter.
Finish my work and you're complete, Hatter. Now, what about this damnable train?
I feel like a new man, or whatever I am. I feel like an unsprung spring, like an uncorroded gear, like an untarnished bit of metal that sticks in your eye!
Answer me, Hatter. I'm suffering, and changes here are a cause, or they're a reflection, or the effect. What's going on? What are the new rules?
The law is just a whisper away, a way home to wonder who knows how to measure rules with a ruler. Cruel rules.
Idiot, I should have left you in bits. Come, the least you can do is help me discover what's going on.
These cockpits will be our macadam, our road into assemblage. Hurry, Chalice. I'll get this door open.
Throw a clockwork bomb.
Thank you.
right, keep going.
I really look like I know. Your judgment must be severely impaired.
Of the shaking, but are those two quaking? What are they up to?
You'll never stop us, silly Hatter and Alice. It's lift! You're too late!
The insolence, the arrogance, the execrable table manners! They are destroyers of Wonderland! Defilers, denuders, derangers, delightful, especially.
Did they actually create that infernal train to destroy Wonderland?
What does that matter? They deserve to die!
Ow!
Put me down this instant! I have to
finish. Enough talk! Battle time, Missy!
Resume the folly.
Like it didn't work.
No, my precious domain. And the guests. All I really wanted was another tea party.
Please, Hatta, you promised. Where is that train going? What's its purpose? Tell me, now.
There's no time for whatever it is you want to talk about. It's time for tea. Talk trees with Turtle. He ran the looking glass line. Come on, you lot. We can still be friends. Got a fine Darjeeling. Drink, drink!
My memories are shattered. I'm trying to collect the pieces, and I now believe the train impedes me. You must help me. You promised.
Ask the one who helps them what helps themselves. Whoever that is.
Very pithy. He deserved to die. And I'm about to drown in tea, in ignorance.
Caught me very own river nymph.
Saints be praised that he works in mysterious ways. Got plans for her.
Take her over to the Mangled Mermaid. Rent a bed.
Aren't to woo a girl, Mr. Brawl.
What do you think you're doing?
What comes natural, like?
Not natural to me. Get away.
How'd I end up here? Alright, now we're on chapter 2.
The white cat reminds me of my Snowdrop. Nanny knew her.
Bit of a pea soup if you know it, eh, Jake?
Yeah, we don't want to be out in this mud.
Same as a drop?
We got two doing this morning. Gets any worse, they're not gonna make it.
You know what you mean? I'm the very soul of charity.
Tart with some rough edges. Likes everything rough, I'll wager.
A handsome offer, but I've got an appointment with another man.
Well, girl, how hard do you want to make this?
You should know that doctor says I've a terrible disease.
You fire some.
Where's me money, you fucking spunk bucket?
Get those fat-assed whores out on the street, or I'll come up and brain
you. Shut off, you cockersnipe. You'll never get past Long Tim.
I'll get what you and your flusies owe me, Miss Ladybird. See if I don't.
Maybe you notice I'm not pissing me drawers at the prospect. Alice Liddell, you'll make a nice change. Bring your disheveled self up here.
Who's Bob on the big one?
Which one's the big one? Back off! He's getting murdered!
Free Bob then!
All to one of your odd.
You're a tight bleeder.
You won't give me what I want? I'll burn this dump of yours down to the ground.
Go away! She's done no harm.
She hurt me feelings.
Ow.
Act like a snuff candle. Sleep, sleep, sleep.
I did that on purpose.
Thank you.
basket. Hobby horse. Destroy off. The hobby horse smashes through weak surfaces with ease. How do you change to the... But how do you... Okay, well, how do you... Damn. Damn! That packs a punch. Where's the pig?
Grave news. The ship was crushed and her crew lost. She was not built for navigating the Arctic ice fields. The recent competition of governments in fitting out polar expeditions is a needless waste of human life.
All right, you scumbags. It looks like a bottle, so my guessing is actually no, I don't think I missed it. I just think there's another path I had to take.
Okay.
Where's the pig at? I think I missed something. Maybe not. Honestly, I think I've missed some. I don't think I was supposed to go there. Yeah, I think I may have went past something.
Welcome, Alice. Here's a little something to keep your brain pan.
How is the Queen of Hearts like a typhoon? You're correct, miss.
That was strange. What is that? Paint the rose. Whoa, what was that about? Ugh.
super says productive ambitions. Model making all fine and good, but a waste of a perfectly good bottle. I could fill it with gin for thruppence.
I think there were two paths that you could go to. I'm guessing there was... split. splattered him into nothingness. There's no doubt I probably have missed some things.
Better come aboard, Alice.
We're doomed, of course.
What? There's no hope then.
Oh, there's an infinite amount of hope, but not for us. Now get up here.
Confounded beasts. They want my ship.
I think you're more to their taste.
Ever. We're almost relatives.
You're related to Sue, Admiral.
I've an idea. We'll leave this mayhem and go to Carpenter's show. It's better than Gaff. Carpenter promises what we don't take seriously can't harm us.
Best dive now, Admiral, or the sharks will have us for lunch.
This is the 2D side scroller.
We submerged too quickly.
My ship's a wreck, and I am too.
Admirals go down with their ships. In any case, I never knew you for a sailor. If memory serves, you were station master of the Looking Glass line.
Mm. sacked from the railroad without the option. Redundant, the nitwit said. Never a holiday. Loyal as a bulldog. Going in a different direction, my Aunt Fanny, if I had one. Going off the rails more like. Bloody disaster. Now I'm shipless. The old railroad's dead. And this new thing's a monstrosity. It never runs on time. Engineers asleep at the switch. What I don't know about it can't hurt me. Say no more. Nod's as good as a wink. Change the subject. We avoid speaking about the thing whose name should not be spoken.
Hearing something useful about this new train would make for a change.
You don't respect the suffering of others. Go ask your questions and smart remarks to Caterpillar.
I'm sorry, Admiral, really. Please, tell me what you know about the train.
I'll just say we've escaped a contaminating corruption. Count yourself lucky to be down here.
But I don't want to escape. I want to stop it. I must stop it to save myself. And Wonderland, too.
Nonsense. Speak more nonsense. Diversions rule the day. The show must go on and so on. Speaking of shows...
We weren't.
Yeah, well, never mind. Here's a ticket for the show Carpenter's mounting. Use it.
All right. Well, that was a fun adventure. But, I think we'll stop the video right now. It's late. And I'm really tired. But, anyways, guys, hope you all enjoyed the video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. This is Cody. I'll see you next time.